Maybe this is something we should show the ICC, because our judiciary is working properly. All our investigative services are working properly. And former Senator De Lima has been acquitted. I don't know what further comment can there be. Dumaan siya sa paghusga, na-acquit siya. So,
don't change your things, sir. Your stand. It won't change your stand on where the ICC's jurisdiction lies.
I don't see what one thing has to do with the other. She has said that she would like to help the ICC, but it's between her and the ICC. We still stay with our position that the ICC has no jurisdiction in the Philippines, because we have a working police force, we have a working judiciary, and do not require any assistance in that regard.